Girls, this is Mrs. Utley, and it is December 18th. Welcome to the Maybeury Morning Show. Please stand. We're going to say the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right. Now for the Mallard mindset. Today I will have a good learning attitude, be an active learner and grow my brain, be a mindful problem solver. All right. You may now be seated. All right. So let's do our birthdays today. All right. So today we have Isabella in Miss World's class. And Isaiah in Miss Dimitri's class. And over the holidays, we don't have any until we get till January 3rd. So we have Janiyah in Miss Musch's class and Caden in Miss Moore's class.
All right.
And our staff birthday over the holidays is Mrs. Walters on December 30th. I hope everybody has a wonderful, wonderful birthday for those of you and a wonderful holiday too. Now, first of all, we want to talk about what you're going to do over the holiday. You're going to have lots and lots of fun, and I want everybody to take a good break. But I do want everybody to read a little bit. So you can get books. Well, our book hub will be closed, but you can go to the public library, and you can do curbside checkout. But probably the best place is from our book nook. It's our little library that's out in front of the school, and that will be, I will keep it stocked even over the break. So make sure that you stop by. If you're driving by, just get mom or dad to pull in and check the book nooks for anything that's in there. Do a little bit of reading every day, but make sure you have fun and have a safe and wonderful holiday. We're going to close with some jokes here, since we this is a little Hanukkah one, since some of you celebrate Hanukkah. What did one dreidel say to the other? It's been too long since we saw each other. What is the tiger's favorite Christmas carol? Jungle bells. And what is an elf's favorite music? Gift wrap. That's a great one. All right, we'll close with one nice little saying for ourselves before we close out. Do a little bit of good where you are, and it's those little bits of good put together that overwhelm the world. And that is from Desmond Tutu. All right, well, I hope everybody has a wonderful holiday. Enjoy it. And you may now begin your moment of silence.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.